UCF is 3 for 3 when it's gotten a look at the bucket. 5 seconds to shoot. KK Wright jostled. Gale open from anywhere. Deep three straight on. Shot clock down to 10. Saunders inside, little turnaround. Brittany Smith put her at the line. They just haven't been able to hit shots. 22% from the field. Martin a three up top. Again, two games removed from scoring 29 against a really good Dayton team. That's gonna make hay in the A-10. Turnaround off the bank for Brittany Smith.
She's intense.
How about battles just shaking off Monk. Sanders. The handles, then
there's
the
some fluidity.